Oh, hello fellow YouTubers. Me and the crazy dog. Off to do a bit of wild camping. Supposed to be nice weather today, but typical British weather, look. First time I put weight on this kayak, I've got to say, I'm close to the water's edge. I thought I'd pack quite light. Hey bud. Seems nice and quiet on the canal today though. Being a Friday. Because when we came out a week ago, we found a little camping spot. So we'll see how good that is. You can't sit on my arm, dude. Found out yesterday, lost my job, which is quite gutting in itself. So this is much needed therapeutic headspace, I think. Get out and be with nature for a bit, hey bud. So we came out a week ago and I really enjoyed it. Just paddling around, seeing what we could see. So normally we go camping on the bike, but being a jobless bum now. Hey bud. Fortunately, going up the bike means putting fuel in and that's all money. So here we are. I've been wanting to do a wild camp for a while now. And after watching a few people on the old YouTube, I thought, you know what? Probably the most accessible way for me to actually find somewhere would be by kayak. This is what we're doing. Wife thinks I'm crazy. But then she thought I was crazy before I came up with this idea. There's all this, you're all right there. You can out paddle if you want. I'm just going to sit there, eh? It's going to get tangled up, eh? I thought about that over there for the camp. I'm getting beyond them reach. Hello. Where are you going? Come sit down here. Let's help me that. And then I don't know who owns that field. Didn't fancy waking up to a herd of cows in the morning. That and it meant the tent. I've gonna try a bit of hammock camping for the first time ever. Bought myself a cheap hammock off eBay and a tarp. Don't we, bud? Thing about the kayak is you can get onto the non-towpath side, which appealed to me. Means you're not really going to get disturbed by anybody, theoretically. Hopefully we can remember where this spot is, eh bud, because we didn't see it on the way up the last time. It was only when we was on our way back. We just spotted a little opening in the tree. I thought I'd just have a look in there. And and we found it. So you've got to keep your eyes open now. Also, this time I've made sure I put my waterproof trousers on because my legs were absolutely soaked the last time, just from the paddle. There's that field, but obviously somebody uses it as a fishing spot. It is nice and peaceful, eh? Away from society and all society's idiots is what I need right now. So yesterday was a bit of a shock. It wasn't only myself, it's my wife does the same job. She's also lost her job as well. We just float for a bit, bud, eh? Where you at, mate? You see the ducks? Hopefully, that boat. Somewhere around here, but I'm hoping that boat isn't opposite where we want to go. Maybe it's a little bit further down. Hey, but it's not quite relaxing, the sound of water, that's for sure. Make of it, do you, buddy, baby? Hey? There you go. Pretty good. They only pack the old horn, don't they, buddy? My mum and dad lived on the canal for nearly 10 years before they emigrated to Spain. Never thought my dad would get my mum on a boat, but he did. To be fair, she enjoyed every minute of it. Have a paddle past their boat. It's still there, still on the mooring. I sold it with the mooring, and I think my dad would cry if he's in it now. It's not not been looked after like he looked after it, that's for sure. go, last lot. Could hear a boat coming. And we want to go right in there. It's a beautiful boat, isn't it?
So
we
go.
I saw
the paddle on the other side of the boat.
He's a big boy, look. Hey. Shush. All your noise. What's all that noise about? He's bigger than you. Huh? Right, we'll have to think you're a little Rottweiler, didn't you? Come on, let's go and get in our camping spot. Yeah. Let's try and do this. Now getting wet. Hey? Well, we're in. Let's,
hello, fellow YouTubers, crazy people. How's it going? Well, this is my first night while camping. Not far from home, really. If you've seen my last video, we went out on the kayak looking for a few spots, and we found this one. So we've been here about an hour now. Set the tarp up, hammocks up, cup of tea. Buddy's asleep in the hammock already. You alright in there, buds? Still awake or you asleep, mate? He's fast asleep. It's a nice little spot, this. Just nice to be away. Away from society and all the mental people in the world. But yesterday I found out I lost my job. Same with the wife. It's been my dream job for the last 11 years, which I've absolutely loved doing. So this is a welcome getaway for me today. Just nice to sit in the quiet, clear my head, and and do something different. As I say, I'm quite enjoying it, enjoying the peace and quiet, definitely enjoying the cup of tea. That's for sure. Later we're going to cook us some dinner up. I'm going to have Diet Coke chicken today. You've never had Diet Coke chicken, you ain't lived. But I'll video that, show you how to cook a bit of Diet Coke chicken. Everybody should have this recipe in their life. It's one I got when I was a big old heifer and joined Slimming World to lose a bit of weight. And this is one of the meals that come up, and I just fell in love with it, absolutely loved it, to the point where my wife was sick of eating it. But that was a few years ago, even now, I still like a bit of Diet Coke chicken. So we're going to try me fire bush box there, got my jet ball for my cup of tea. What you gonna say, it's a beautiful cup of tea. And I'm just gonna sit here and ponder life, really, what I'm gonna do next. Which I'm not too sure about, which way I'm gonna go. Probably end up back on the lorries. I used to be a lorry driver. But as for tonight, I'm gonna do nothing. Just gonna sit here and relax. I'm gonna go and gather myself a bit of firewood in a minute. I've had this cup of tea. Got a bit of dead dry wood about. I'll do that, get set up for the rest of the evening, and we'll catch back in. Laters. I'll give you a look at my view. My little town. Sugar coming past it. He wake you up, mate. Eh? Oh, he's happy, he wants to put the hammock up. Bless him. I'm gonna get myself some firewood together now. We can cook a bit of dinner. Catch you later. Chilly now. But put your jumper on, didn't we? So we get this fire going, and then we get dinner on the go. I've already prepped me chicken and me onion and that while I sat here. I didn't want to bore you with all that, so I've done all that, chopped it all up. Ready to go, go. And then we'll start a cooking. I have got a bin bag around there. I'm not just throwing my rubbish behind a tree. Leave no trace is always the way. Fishes a bit, oh, but you got your chicken. Pretty much some peppers, onion, can't get the heat off this. There's a bit of a glow in there. I'll trouble we've got is even the dry wood is still a bit damp. We've had quite a bit of rain. So if all else fails, I will swap to the jet boil. Some embers in there, but it's still not good to cook on. Water's a little bit damp. Get a boil saves the day. Can't tell you what, Rudge, that smells good, doesn't it? There we go, now the fire's lit up. There we go. Look. Keeping an eye on the time, and I was like, when I did look, I was like, bloody hell, that time we hit. I could have done this a little bit earlier in daylight, couldn't I? But never mind. Now you can't quite see it at the minute, Pete. Look, I'll be back. A bit of rubs. We have one can of diet Coke. This is the bit where Billy goes, what are you doing? You're gonna kill that chicken, that's what I'm telling you. Actually, it just tastes gorgeous. And you can only use Diet Coke. Can't use Coke Zero, can't use full fat Coke. It's just Diet. Three quarters of the can on there. Right, to add some Chinese fire spice. Gives it just a little bit of kick. Oh god, that smells so good. Now normally if I was at home I'd probably have this on a stir fry. Tonight we're going to put it in a wrap. Isn't that right, bud? Yeah. You hungry? Huh? You hungry? And just let that reduce down. First time I seen my wife cook this, I just watched her put the Coke in and I thought, she's lost the plot. She truly has lost the plot. And then she dished it up. Just absolutely amazed how good it tasted. Yeah, so once the Coke starts to reduce down, gives it like a sticky coating. like sticky chicken, I suppose. I've got to say, this is probably the best bit of kit I've ever bought. It's the old jet boil. It's definitely good for everything. Boiling water, cooking. Not so much for me little bush box. Look, it's growing away there, but the wood is definitely too wet. We've had quite a bit of rain. I nearly brought some wood with me, but I'm starting to think about the weight I was putting in the kayak. I had visions of me sinking. So this is always really nice with a bed of stir fry or a nice plate of rice. For me tonight, it's Diet Coke chicken wraps. So, I is hungry. Mighty good, but yeah, not very much cooled down. You can have some chicken. And there you have it, folks. Diet Coke chicken.